Hi everyone, we're going to find the vertex, focus, directrix, and points of the latus rectum of each of these two parabolas here. And the first thing we have to do is complete the square, and then just graph these from there, from the general form of a standard form of a parabola. So the first one we're going to do is complete the square, and we have x squared plus 6x minus 4y plus 1 equals 0. Now we want to put it in standard form, so I'm going to move the 4y and the 1 over. Basically, I'm adding 4y to both sides and subtracting 1. So then I'm going to complete the square. So I'm going to take half of my 6, which is 3, and square it, and I get 9. And you have to add it to both sides. This forms our perfect square trinomial, in which we can write it as x plus, now half of 6 is 3, equals, then you have 4y plus 8. Now, to make it look like the general form, we're going to write x plus 3 squared equals 4, and we're factoring out a 4, y plus 2. So this is a parabola that's going to open up because it's y equals x squared, y equals x squared. So it opens up. My vertex is going to be negative 3 comma negative 2. That's your HK form. My A is 4A equals 4 from here, and so A is 1, and then we can get everything else from there. So I'm going to graph this, and our vertex is negative 3, negative 2. We know it opens up, so from here, with my A being 1, I go up 1. I'm going to go down 1. Since it opens up, this is going to be my directrix, which is going to be y equals negative 3. My latus rectum, the length is 4. So from my focus, I'm going to go over 2 this way. And I go back to my vertex, and I graph this. Okay, so my focus, you can just pull it off your graph, negative 3 comma negative 1. My directrix, we got that. And these two points here would be, we're adding 2 to the x. So this is going to be, this point here is going to be negative 1 comma negative 1. And this point here, we're subtracting 2. That's going to be negative 5 comma negative 1. Those are the points that define the latus rectum being 4 here. Our form, again, let me write it here, is x plus 3 squared equals 4 times y plus 2. And our vertex here was negative 3 comma negative 2. That's your vertex. Okay, and the last one, we have, we have y squared minus 2y equals, minus 8x plus 1 equals 0. So what I'm going to do is move these two over to the other side, these two terms, y squared minus 2y equals 8x minus 1. Now, to complete the square, we're going to add the part to complete the square. Half of negative 2 is negative 1 squared, and you get 1, so you put it on both sides. So we get y squared minus 2, this is a perfect square trinomial, so we write it as y minus half of 2 is 1, and we're going to get 8x. This has the form of x equals y squared, which means it opens to the right. All right, I'm going to set 8 equal 4a. So my a equals 2. And since I know it opens right, I'm going to be adding that to my vertex. And my vertex here is my x part is 0, my y is 1. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and graph this. And we have our vertex is 0, 1, which is right here. It opens to the right. That tells you I'm going to add 2 here for the focus and subtract 2 here. Remember, the vertex is the midpoint. So it opens to the right. This is where the directrix goes. And the directrix, therefore, is x equals negative 2. The focus here is, you can just get it off of here, 2 comma 1. And then my equation was y plus 1 squared, that was y minus, sorry, minus 1 squared equals 8x. So the length of my latus rectum is 8. That means from my focus, I'm going to go up 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, down 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, and I'm going to graph it. It's kind of wide here because the length of the latus rectum is 8. And if you want, you can just grab the points from here. We went up on the y. Let me erase that. Okay, so we went up on the y, so I added 4 to the y. So this is 2, 5. And I subtracted 4 from the y. So this point here would be 2, negative 3. And that's all. Thank you. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.